It's done. And now what? Good. And now we
Thank you. Die for you. Why is it important to know the hunter's name, and how will that help?
Right now, we call him the Hunter. This is what we call a mask name. Something we all can use without overmuch fear. But if we learn his name, even in words, I am a dive. His might be, ooze with evil or the like, yes. Even that would compel him to answer your rituals. Maybe we shall find out just what he would dive